Rain, save these people. They don't deserve all of this.
Amir's life counted. Not now. And now he's gone. Rahim's life counted. And now he's gone. If sacrificing my life means saving everyone in Haran, then that's what I want to do. Don't take that away from me, Crane. I was born premature. The doctors didn't think I was going to live. But I fought. I struggled and I fought. And I worked and worked and worked. I became a champion. I became the Scorpion. I left my mark on the world. It's my time now, Crane. You can't save me. You've got to let me save you. Let me save you.
Jade, what was that? I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to.
One of us has to live, Kyle. You just remember what you promised me.
All of this, and still you had your choice made for you. Disappointing, Crane. You and you. Get in there and kill them.
Americans don't know when to quit, do you?
Nothing you do will make a bit of difference. It's too late.
Where is Ryze?
You will never...
Tell me where he's going!
It is not for you to seek out Ryze. When he wants you, he will find you himself. I can see this kind of talk pains you. Don't worry. The pain will...
Look at that. Jade lost her life for this thing. It's just lying on the floor. I guess Ryze must have dropped it when he was trying not to get shot, huh? Oh, shit, this is just the tissue samples. Where's the other package?
Go to hell, Crane.
Wow, Tahir. You know, you're looking pretty fucked up, huh? Yeah, those don't look like the kinds of wounds you recover from.
So, then kill me.
No, I shouldn't. I should just leave you here to suffer. That's what you deserve.
Yes? Then why don't you?
Because you're not the kind of loose end you leave untied. Troy, it's Crane.
Crane? You're alive.
Troy, Jade. Jade's dead.
Oh. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry, Crane. I mean it. What happened?
Jade saved my life, Troy. Again. She died saving me.
Crane, you've still got to call off the ministry. That's why Jade sacrificed herself. So you could do this.
Is Savvy there? Has he figured out how to get a message through?
Yes, but to do it, you need to meet me. I have to give you an amplifier that Savvy says can help us break through the signal jamming. I'll wait for you in the safe zone, halfway to the antenna, where you'll need to mount the amp.
Okay, Troy, on my way.
You're a dead man! Now you're just making me...